What's up, park kids? It's so cold out here in the Northeast. So we're gonna open up Lily's Luvabella. What do you think, Lily? You ready to open this?
Yeah.
All right, let's open up this Luvabella. Here's your Luvabella.
Thank you.
Hold on, we gotta put batteries in it first. Then I gotta get these accessories. Before we turn on the Luvabella, we need batteries. I got one here. Yeah. One for you. And a screwdriver. But only with your parents' supervision. I think she's on.
Yeah.
So this is Luvabella, and she comes with four accessories. Her little toy baby lammy. She's got a bottle full of milk. She's got a little blue pacifier with a heart on it. And a matching spoon with a heart.
He's so
hungry.
Yeah.
Oh, she's drinking her bottle. And she plays with her toy?
Yeah. Tickle her feet.
What? You can tickle her feet?
Yeah.
She giggles! Let's try the pacifier, guys. Lily also got for Christmas the little Luvabella diaper bag, which comes with a whole bunch of accessories. Let's see what's inside, huh?
Yeah.
Whoa.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Whoa, did you see?
Whoa.
Another stuffed animal.
We have some powder, burping rag, and another burping rag. Wow. Oh, and we got some diapers. What did you put on her head? Her wubby. She's got a little wubby. And get this out of my mouth. Oh, this is for Luvabella accessories. It opens up and you can put things in it. Yeah. And we also have a little bib for Luvabella that you can put on her when you're ready to feed her. Oh, and we have another bib as well. Look at that. Some powder on. All right, you want to do the pink one?
Yeah.
All right, how do diapers go? Do you know? They go like this. And then up like this. And then.
Look at that.
And then over here as well. Look at that.
Hey, I want to do this.
And that's Luvabella.
Oh. I want this one.
And that's Luvabella with her diaper.
Huh?
Here you go, Lily.
Look. Wait, this is her.
Okay. Oh, that fits all of her?
Look at that. Hey, Lily, do you want to hold her like a baby in your arms and feed her her bottle?
No!
What do you got for little Bella? Oh, the little grocery gang doll. So, Lily, what do you think about Luvabella?
Good.
It's good? Yeah. It's a good dolly, right?
Yes.
All right. And if you like Luvabella and more videos like this, please like this video and subscribe to our channel.